Want to find the best apple reseller on the planet? Email us at video@smartfamilymedia.com. And stay tuned to find out how you can help save a life and have fun at the same time.
I'm Jennifer Smart, and we're here in Niagara Falls, New York. I'm speaking with Patrick from Rainbow Air. This is my first time being on a helicopter. What should people expect?
One of the best rides of their lives. You're seeing one of the seven wonders of the world, and you're going to catch it from multiple angles, and you're going to look at, obviously, for the water.
Since we're at Niagara Falls, we'll obviously see the falls, but what else can people see on this tour?
You'll see two different countries, obviously United States side and the Canadian side as well. You'll see the great skyline area that they built up over there. You'll see Clifton Hill, which is a major attraction as well on the Canadian side.
What's the best way for people to get more information?
Best way is to give us a call at 716-284-2800, or you can log on to our website and send any questions at www.rainbowair.us.
Thank you.
Thank you. I hope you enjoy your ride.
That's our pilot, Randy. I hope to talk to him after we land. And sitting next to him is Mommy. I'm in the back with Daddy. There he is! There's no better way to see the falls than from a helicopter. The American Falls, the Bridal Veil Falls, and of course, the world-famous Horseshoe Falls. From the air, you can see how it got its name. I took a lot of pictures with my HP digital camera from every angle. I think I filled my memory card. This was my first flight in a helicopter, and I thought I would be nervous, but I wasn't. It was great. I could have stayed up for hours. Even the landing was fun.
I'm Jennifer Smart, and I'm speaking with Chief Pilot Randy from Rainbow Air. How long have you been flying?
Well, I've been flying close now to 40 years, which is a long time for a lot of people. But for me, it seems like yesterday. That's when I started. Back when I was a young man of 19 years old, I started by going into military and serving for 36 years in the U.S. Army.
When you fly for yourself, what's your favorite spot?
Oh, you mean to fly? Well, anything that's beautiful, like over the Grand Canyon, over Niagara Falls, or places like Adirondacks of New York. Natural places are the most beautiful places, I think.
What is your favorite part of flying?
Well, that's kind of hard to say. It all depends. On a beautiful day, every minute. On a day that the weather's bad, when I get down.
That was incredible. If you're ever in Niagara Falls, New York, you have to call Rainbow Air. Special thanks to Patrick and our pilot, Randy.
I'm Jennifer Smart, and I'd like to tell you about a courageous young girl. Alex Scott spent all of her young life dealing with cancer. When she was just 4 years old, she started her first lemonade stand, with all the proceeds going to help cure childhood cancers. By 2004, the last year of her life, when she was just 8 years old, she had raised over $1 million for childhood cancer research. Visit alexslemonade.org to find out how you can start your own lemonade stand or donate to the cause. Alex's Lemonade Stand Foundation, fighting childhood cancer one cup at a time.